You ever had a person in your life who was totally exciting, but you knew they were bad for you?
You're scaring me.
I'm just trying to get some background information.
I have this feeling like I'm trapped. Nobody seems to care.
I think Nick has a hold on you.
We don't have a lot of time.
It's like Nick infected me.
He's out there. He's gonna do something.
This case has gotten out of your control.
He's a drowning man. He'll pull you under.
I never wanted this to go as far as it did.